Hey, hi there, Kanti Abhijit Gurjale. Hey, welcome to the show, son of the legendary Ashok Gurjale.
Thank you.
Hi, wonderful, like, wonderful. Nice to have you here. In fact, you know, we just had to, you know, muddle around, just go out, come in, go out, come in. We did a lot of beautiful things, but all said and done, thanks for being on the show. Abhi,
thanks
good.
For taking my teacher's name. Thank you so much. Really nice.
Absolutely,
really
absolutely.
Nice to start with
you know, one of the most important things is always to remember the teachers, because they are the ones who got us here, and they are the ones whose blessings we are going to be, you know, for there with us for the lifelong. Fantastic boy, fantastic.
Absolutely.
So, to begin with, you know, I don't want to go get into the program right now. First, to get into the program, nephew of Ashok Gurjale. Of course, he's the nephew, but he's also the teacher for him. So that's how I meant it. So
you're the teacher. I'm the teacher. My guru, my padana, Ashok Gurjale, he's my yes. He's my teacher. Yes.
Yeah, he's your teacher. Yes. That's exactly what I'm talking about. Padnana.
Yes.
Fantastic. So begin with Enna Tavam. Shall we begin the program with Enna Tavam?
Oh yeah, sure, definitely. Why not?
Let's begin. Then we'll have a lot of, you know, chat with you.
Sure.
So the violinist Abhijit is your young, talented violinist who knows both classical and Western and also does film songs. To go with here, Enna Tavam, the Carnatic classical piece. So guys, are you able to hear? I just want you to show me a thumbs up if you are able to hear, thumbs down if you don't hear, so that I can always tell Abhijit to rise it. Yeah, there we go. Megana, you thodaman chuppu violin.
Oh,
Ah, beautiful, amazing, amazing start, Abhijit. I think that was awesome. I can see lot of the people who are observing, you know, putting in their love marks. Akhileshwar Reddy is put in, I love this. You know, one of the most beautiful things about this particular instrument, it just occupies, it just, you know, encapsulate anybody who's listening to you. And that's exactly what it is. So Mamata Kurti says, wow, Wabi, absolutely. Yes, it is wow, Wabi only. That's why wow, Wabi is here. And yeah, so I hear that one of the most difficult is to play Bach, right? Western classical Bach.
Yes, it is it's very difficult to play Carnatic in this position. And so when we are like, it's very comfortable because the gamakas don't very easily.
Okay,
because the ergonomics don't work.
The ergonomics don't work.
they are not doing with you all the time.
So you know what I want? I want an immediate shift from the Carnatic pure classical to the pure Western back.
Okay.
Yeah. Definitely. There we go. So guys, you know what? This guy is going to be shouting at me, or he's going to be thinking that this man has gone crazy. Because straight away I'm asking him from a classical Western to a classical Indian to a classical Western, and I'm asking for one of the pieces of Bach. So guys, so John Sebastian Bach, one of the greatest composers from Germany, who did fantastic job, known for his work. So John Sebastian Bach through Abhijit. There we go, Abhijit.
One minute. Yes.
Yeah, go. All yours. So guys, you know what it means. You know what it means to have one instrument in your hand, and that's the way it is called as. So this is out of the love for Chavadeya Memorial Hall. and then I bought this wonderful instrument. So it's not that I play, it is just that, you know, I have these both and I love to do this. So this is what I call it. Wonderful guy.
You can maybe try something.
Yeah, both of us. Oh, let's not take that risk anyway. Rather, let me not take that risk anyway. Good. Now, just tell me quickly, who's your first crush?
My first crush? Man, I
think... It's okay. Even if they hear, they all have had crushes in life.
I think that girl is going to be in problem after this.
No. Don't tell her name, no. You tell her which time.
Or my present class is going to have a problem.
Then you don't worry. You can always talk about, I've had one there. Right now, one. So, tell me. Would you like to be a composer or an independent musician?
I'm still searching as a path. Now, I also have a dream to become a composer. More than that, I want to become a little more full-fledged musician, a musician than a violinist who can really understand the whole sonic of the band.
I always keep thinking, why don't you become the Andrew of India? Man, he has created a place, he has created a music, he has created symphony, he has created different things. So why don't you become that for us? That's the question. Question to become the Andrew Lee of India.
I'm trying to search my own sound and maybe I'll become Abhijit Gurjare myself, who I don't really know. So now I'm really searching for my own sound and you have to become a certain established musician.
Absolutely.
I mean, not in terms of fame, but being that music, having that musicality, you need to have that kind of determination.
Who's your celebrity musician crush?
Celebrity musician crush, Hilary Hahn.
Who's it?
Hilary Hahn. She's Hilary Hahn.
Oh, lovely. That's a good choice, man.
Julia Fisher, amazing. They are too good. Typical of playing violin.
So, since that you have set your instrument on Western, would you like to try something on Shubat?
Sure, definitely.
Shubat? Let's listen to Shubat.
Yes.
Since you have already set it to the Western tone, I thought it will be good to listen to the Shubat.
Okay, that's really tough. I haven't played for a long time.
Good, let's see if it is. Yes, if it is tough, let's play it. Hi, Vakrakedhar. Vakrakedhar.
Goes like this.
Wonderful, wonderful. I'm sure definitely, you know, if you go off full on of Schubert, it runs about, if I know, each of his compositions will run about 7 to 8 minutes of his compositions. So most of his composition, he has some of those longest compositions as well, about 18 to 19 minutes, if I'm not wrong.
Yes, yes. The concertos are like 19 minutes, 20 minutes, 40 minutes, sometimes even 50 minutes.
Oh, wow. Crazy, man. Crazy. Yes, Prusha, Schuyler. Yes, I agree. It's crazy. It's crazy. Definitely crazy. Let's move into Indian and see how beautiful he is on the Indian stuff, because he's already blown our minds out on the Western stuff. Now, how about playing something filmy of ARR? A.R. Rahman. Your Bombays or your Roja, Bombay, anything.
Roja, Bombay. I'll play, but like, do you have really some other songs so that I can mingle this and that? Let me try, let me experiment if I can.
Absolutely, go to there. Go. You are the best. Roja. There, Divya says Roja. Kaan Roja ve enge neel kaniyudadi kan. Why don't you do the singing and this thing? Because I know you're also a good singer. I also know you're a good singer.
From this instrument.
Okay.
I'll definitely sing a song, some really good song.
Okay, done. Absolutely. Let's go now with the Roja or whatever it is. Yeah, Krishna Khan, thanks so much. That's for you. That's for you. That was lovely. That was fantastic. And what else better that anybody can ask for?
Thank you.
You know, when you're doing this kind of a thing.
Maybe I can sing now. I need that break.
Yes, you definitely need a break. There you can go for a song, because I think a lot of your guys, like Krishna Kant was telling, and somebody else was also telling, that you are a very good singer. So let's listen to some songs from you as well. So Uma,
thank you.
Umar G Kishori wants a Game of Thrones music from you. So a lot of guys know what you do. Huh? Ochalia, okay. Ochalia, we'll do it. We'll do Ochalia for you. Pooja Shaila, let me make a list of what people are asking.
Ochalia, yes. Okay.
Thanks, Ganesh. It is Ganesh that I got this guy. So thank you, Ganesh. Thank you so much for introducing this guy.
Thanks, Ganesh. Thanks from my side too. Aneme.
Wonderful. You know what? Ganesh was asking you to sing Aaj Jaane Ki Zid Na Karo. That was from Ganesh. Neha wants you to do Alai Payude Kanna. I don't know whether she wants you to sing Alai Payude.
Ganesh, yes.
Ganesh wanted you to do that.
I can. Yeah, I owe something to Ganesh for this wonderful time.
Yeah. So he wants Aaj Jaane Ki Zid Na Karo.
Definitely. So I.
This guy is true.
Okay. Can I have a sip of water? Okay. जान जाती है जब उठ के जाते हो तुम, तुमको अपनी पसंद जाने जाया, बात इतनी मेरी माँ ले लो आज जाने के जेद ना करो, तुम ही बहलो मैं बहके रहूं, तुम ही बहलो मैं बहके रहूं, आज जाने के जेद ना करो, हाय हाय मर जाएंगे हम तो लुट जाएंगे, ऐसी बातें किया ना करो, जाने के जद
Have you know what? Now, I think I'll have to do a separate episode. One is only as a singer, one only as a violinist. But today I've got you as a violinist, so let me get my violin first. So what do you say, guys? Yeah, this guy is such a good singer and he's also a good, you know, a violinist. But what do we ask for? I would be happy to ask for my violin, okay? Now, let's get into some good numbers. We'll be running out of time because the way it looks like, you know, the way you are, you know. So, I'm going to give a lot of work to your hands. So, just pick up your violin and then let's go for Jabilli Kosam.
Jabilli Kosam, yes. Yeah. Even Alai Payude was really good number that yeah. somebody asked.
So, I think you can mix Jabilli Kosam and Alai Payude kind of near to each other. நாட்டுக்குறிஞ்சி வரணம்
நாட்டுக்குறிஞ்சி வரணம் எஸ்
ஆமா
Thank you.
You know, Habi, what you have, you put me into a greatest, you know, time challenge. I have got about 15 minutes with me, and I have got about half a dozen requests. What do we do? I have 15 minutes, half a dozen requests. Tell me, what do I have in store?
I think maybe a medley of all those requests.
Oh, lovely. There you go. Bantu Riti Kolu.
We may have to...
See, so you have to look at Bantu Riti Kolu, Ochaliya, and then Manasu. Manasuna. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So let's first do this. Bantu Riti, Ochaliya, Manasuna. Then the next set of medley I will tell you.
Okay, definitely.
There we go. Thank you. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Game of Thrones for your friends. Every one of your friends wants it from you, the Game of Thrones. That was awesome. That was awesome. Now, can you please play Broche Var Evrara light music, please? Okay, Charan, I got it. Charan is a musician from, is a tablist. I hope you know this guy is a tablist, Charan. Yeah. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed it. Let me tell you, this guy is really mind-blowing. Real mind-blowing, Abhi. Just real mind-blowing. You know what? We are actually running short of time and I really don't know what to do. But yeah, what I want you to do is, now I want you to play a 1 minute, just one minute of, Abhija and a Bombay, Bombay. And then I want you to close the day with Ragamalika. Ragamalika will take about 3 minutes, 2 minutes.
Ragamalika is 2.5-3 minutes.
Okay. So you're going to do one and then, let's close with Ragamalika. Sorry, guys. I'm seriously telling you, these are all the requirements that people have given me. And I'm just putting across because a lot of requests have come in on the Facebook and as well as on my Twitter. And then, that's what I'm asking Abhi to play. Abhi, I'm so sorry. But yeah, love you to play these. The Abhijah is for somebody who's asked here. Bombay is also somebody who's asked here. So let's go 1-1 and then let's finish with Ragamalika.
Bombay, okay, definitely.
Bombay team.
Okay.
BGM.
Yes, okay.
Yeah.
BGM, okay. The instrumental, okay, I'll just play. Tell me if I'm... if... This one, right?
Correct, correct.
This is Bombay.
Perfect. Thank you. Awesome, Avi. Can you just believe it? We spent 1 hour just like that. And I'm just seconds off to close this program. Guys, my bad. I'm so sorry that I couldn't play some of the songs that you had requested. But I'm going to call Avi back again because Avi is an awesome musician. I think we need more of Avi. We need to see more of this guy, you know, playing for all of us. But for now, thank you so much, Avi. You just made the 60 minutes in about a minute. And that's the awesome of you as a player. Thank you so much. You can say just thanks to your, you know, all the audience in about 10 seconds. Then we close the session now.
Thank you so much for giving your time and like coming here to hear me. And thank you for making this happen, Mr. Shivaram Garu. And it was really nice keeping the energy so much elevated, and even you were coordinating with the people, and you were doing a really comfortable, giving me a comfortable experience. It was really nice. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Wonderful. Thank you, Avi. We're going to connect again. We're going to do it again. Thank you so much. Right now, Shabaka. Thank you. Good night. Bye-bye to everybody.